Simon's my friend. He's been there for me when I needed him.
Isabel has a type. Mysterious, hot, bad boys. She's never gonna see me that way.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night.
I'm not sure I want love in my life.
Rough on the surface, I think she has Simon. Cut through like
a knife. Not if it hurts like that.
I don't know if this whole love thing is really for me. No matter how hard I try, I just can't seem to make it work.
You're supposed to protect him.
Where's Isabel? Is she here? Saved my life.
How could I not?
I hope you don't give up on love. I hope you fight for it.
I've never seen my brother as happy as he is when he's with Magnus.
I know the feeling. Izzy?
As if you were a mythical thing, like you were a trophy. But I know romance. And there's something between you two.
Life is short. You can't be afraid to open your heart to the people that you care about. I need to talk to you about Simon. Is he okay? You just have to let him know.
Maybe she was right.
Right about what?
Come back to me, Simon. You have so much more to live for.
You're a good man, Simon was. Why don't we try to learn to be better? And we're gonna get through this together. Together.
I like that. Life is too precious to waste any more time on stupid things.
What are you trying to say? Don't screw this up.
You deserve someone who will love you, heart and soul.